Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
Does this word mean something good has happened?
Unleashed.
The president is sending Secretary of State John Kerry to the Middle East to help build a coalition to defeat the militants who have unleashed a wave of violence that has included attacks on Iraq's Christians and other minority communities, and recently the videotaped killing of American journalist James Foley.
Unleashed means to let something very powerful happen quickly.
It is like taking a leash off a dog and letting it attack someone. In our story, the militants unleashed or set off a wave of violence.
Usually, unleashed does not mean something good.
So, the next time you hear the word unleashed, you will know what this news word means.